When do you think I'll get my new powers?
There's no way of knowing when or even if you'll get new powers. You might never get them. In fact, you might lose the powers you have and end up being just an ordinary little girl. Well, I love you. Good night.
Do it again! Do it again! Do it again!
All right, but just one more time. I'm a monkey.
What new stuff can you do?
I can...
Hey! She doesn't have to show you diddly!
Yeah! So what if she hasn't gotten her new powers yet? And might never get them!
Never get them!
Never get them!
I gotta go. I'll see you guys at home.
I used to believe in fun.
Jeez, I get it!
Come on, Blast, cheer up!
Yeah, the new episode of Slice is starting.
I do love that show. That kitchen is so well organized.
In the last episode of Sliced, our contestants were not living up to their full potential. Some people are naturally gifted, and some people have no special abilities at all and should probably find a new path in life. So on tonight's episode, we are bringing back some of our favorite failures. Sliced, redemption. Chefs, today you will make a dish of your choosing. Your time will start now.
I have created the perfect dish.
Chef Schnitzel is back?
He brings the drama.
Behold, Schotterhack Bratenplatter, otherwise known as pimento meatloaf.
Forks out once again, bringing it in for the taste. No monster yet. And I spoke too soon.
See? See, that's what I'm talking about.
Let's go!
Blossom?
You girls go ahead. I'm just... useless.
Blossom, just because you don't have new powers doesn't mean you're useless.